It's about the greed, and it's about preying upon the addiction of others.
News 3 with exclusive video as the surprise raid began, with DEA agents closing in on a medical office. Their target, My Family Health Clinic, and nurse practitioner Jesse Mai. Mai, part of a much bigger takedown of doctors turning desperation into dollars.
I equate doctors that do this, that operate outside their scope, as a drug dealer on the street.
That's Dan Neal, assistant special agent in charge of the DEA, talking about Operation Hypocritical Oath. It's a takedown spanning 3 states, focusing on unethical doctors.
We do operations like this to bring attention to, you know, doctors that are hiding behind a white coat and not doing their due diligence or their job, what they took an oath for.
Agents say what's happening here mirrors a nationwide epidemic in prescription drug abuse.
Can you imagine over 200 people a day die of opioid overdose throughout the United States?
It's a race to save lives. Nevada U.S. Attorney Nick Tratanich joining the fight.
In 2015, Nevada providers prescribed over 2.4 million opioid prescriptions. Let that sink in. That's 83 prescriptions per 100 people.
Back at the raid, Mai wasn't arrested, but could face civil penalties or even criminal charges.
We're not talking about the doctors that operate within their scope. We're not talking about the doctors that want to do good. We're talking about the doctors that are preying upon the addiction of others.
The surprise raid putting a small dent in fighting the ongoing opioid epidemic. Kelsey Thomas, News 3.
Kelsey, thank you.